For part 13, we're going to use the trim tool and trim away this section of the slot. You'll have to trim it twice because there's actually two lines, one from the small rectangle, one from the original larger one. So now that this slot has been trimmed, we're going to switch over to the sketch fillet tool and add our 0.1 inch radius fillets to the outside corners, 0.1, enter. That is it for part 13.